and read by Michael O'Malley.
It's not smart.